Good morning. Sorry about that. I'm just gonna throw on my shoes real quick. All right. Hi everyone, my name is Noah Sequeiros, and I'm one of your GSBLC freshman United Student Government Senator candidates for the 2022 to 2023 school year. I'm a global business major with a concentration in business economics, and I'm also part of the Global Business Honors Program between Rose Hill and Lincoln Center. I believe that you should vote for me because I'm the only candidate that will literally grind for you in my sleep. I'm running my campaign on two major promises. The first of those promises being my dedication to the needs and wants of GSBLC freshmen here at Lincoln Center. While in United Student Government, while FCLC students get three representatives per grade level, GSBLC students get one, which highlights the importance of who you elect here right now. I promise to create an online forum where all GSBLC freshmen can directly contact me with their concerns, opinions, and wants, so I can address these at the weekly USG meetings. I promise that my office hours will not only be a resource to voice your opinions to me, but also for professional help with items such as resumes, LinkedIn profiles, emails, etc. Which brings me to my second campaign promise, my dedication to the clubs here at Lincoln Center. I believe that there are many great student-led organizations on this campus that can be of great use to particularly business students in the GSBLC school. I will dedicate myself as senator to helping these clubs obtain larger budgets, getting greater events, and getting more involvement from the GSBLC community. Additionally, I would like to use my position to revive the Model United Nations Club, which is currently out of operation, and to kickstart a new fitness club with our newly renovated gym in the spring 2023 semester. I promise to collaborate well with my FCLC counterparts and address the needs of both all of you and the FCLC students on this campus. So thank you, and vote for Noah.